Now here's a speed threat, outfielder Justin Dean. That's to third. Keboom sends it to first. And there's two away. Justin Dean now at the plate.
Let her rip. Here we go. Justin Dean.
This one blasted deep to left. Way out of here. Home run. A three-run rocket. It's his eighth home run of the year. And they tack on three. It's 7-0. When a guy's got a real hard fastball, you can't overswing. All you've got to do is get the bat head to the spot. If you do, he supplies the power, and you'll get to jog around the bases like he did right there. Welcome back. Out of the fourth. Now, here is Justin Dean. The right-hander back to work. Swing and a line drive caught. Plenty of offense in this one, Singy. I guess you'd say back here at the ballpark. Bottom four. Now it's the right fielder, Freddie Olson. And that one is lifted in the air. Dean makes the catch. One up, one down. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Singy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off balance. Two outs, nobody on. And now the right fielder, Justin Dean. Bounced out to short, and it's through for a hit.
Another multi-hit game for him. He's been really hot lately.
And next is the designated hitter, Lucas Arce. He's already homered in this game. That one hit to right. Dean under it. Makes the catch. And that is the third. And here is Justin Dean. He's kind of an outlier, especially when guys are consciously sacrificing contact to deliver power. Dean tries to hold up, appeal to first, and no swing, says Joe McDonald.
It's your pitch, right here.
The pitch. Turned on, but that's foul down the third baseline. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field. That's back. Up against the wall and makes the catch. Two gone with runners at the corners. Here's a speed threat, Justin Dean. Pitch misses inside, ball one. To third, and he picks it up in foul territory.
All right, come on now, one time, big piece.
Here's a 1-1. Swing and a ball lifted in the air, left field, pretty well struck. That one carrying, and it's over the monster and off the billboard. He's done it again. His second homer of the game, and they add to their lead. It's 15-1. Singy, the ball is jumping off his bat.
Yes, it is. Tons of loud contact. Man, it's been impressive. With a low 90s fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spots. If you don't, you'll get hit hard. Really good swing there. Patient, waited for it.
15-2, the final in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Schott.
Sometimes dreams do come true. This player is about to get the chance that millions only dream of. The chance to see if he's got life.
He has made it to the show, and maybe it's a little bit earlier than anticipated. Let's bring in the mayor, Sean Casey, for more. Case, how surprised are you? He's getting the call to the bigs this early in his pro career.
Well, I knew we were...